that. He's going to try to force him to that. Okay, so in that case, you cannot squeeze. That's why in showman, you can't hold. So here, first thing is to learn how to. That's why he come back. No tension. You release the energy. The energy is always flowing. The flowing has been here. If he stand up here, if I put my finger here, he doesn't want me. If I like that, he's going to fight me. So first, you have to make it. It's trusting. You have to make it comfortable so he doesn't feel in danger or feel any. Feel comfortable. So if I don't squeeze, there's no reason for you to. If I do that, you won't use it. But if I do that, it doesn't matter. And here, essentially, I don't do that. I don't squeeze. I just open so that the energy is through. And after that, I use just my center. I just drop. You feel it? Feeling you.